Welcome back to TennisShare, everyone. The iPhone 13, 14, and 15 series are all relatively new models. Of course, you may experience frustrating issues like screen freezing or unresponsiveness during use. Sometimes it happens while I'm switching to another app, or sometimes it suddenly freezes on the home screen. So I checked it out, mostly saying it was a software issue. Today I'm going to show you guys how to fix it. Let's go. Method 1, fix iPhone frozen screen with force restart iPhone. When you are stuck on a certain interface and can't slide, let's solve this problem with a few buttons. For your iPhone 13, iPhone 14, and iPhone 15 series, the operation process is the same. Press volume up and quickly press volume down, then press and hold the power button. Wait until the Apple logo appears, and then you have completed the force restart. Now your iPhone should be normal again. If it still doesn't, try the next method. Method 2, refresh iOS system with reboot, no data loss. Next, I recommend you use an iOS repair tool called Reboot, which can fix more than 150 iOS system issues, including an iPhone frozen screen. Of course, this process is absolutely safe and no data will be lost. You can check the download link below to download it. Once install it, connect your iPhone to your PC or Mac. Then hit the green Start Repair button. Here, Reboot requires you to download the latest firmware to repair your iPhone. Just click it and wait. Once the download is done, click Start Standard Repair. The repair process will take about 10 minutes. Relax and be patient, it will be done soon. Then it is done. You can see my iPhone is back to its normal state again. The frozen screen issue is gone. I can access it without any problem, and none of my data is lost. Method 3, fix iPhone frozen screen with one click, free. Reboot also provides a simple and fast method. If you don't want to wait for a long time for repair, this method is for you and it only takes one click. Also, connect your iPhone to your PC or Mac. Then click the Enter Recovery Mode option, then wait for a few seconds. Now you can see my iPhone is already in recovery mode. Then click the Exit Recovery Mode option here, then wait for a few seconds. Now you can see my iPhone 15 is in its normal state. Method 4. Use iTunes to fix your iPhone. You need to put your iPhone in recovery mode. So connect your iPhone to PC or Mac, open iTunes or Finder. Then press the volume up and press the volume down button, then press and hold the power button. Keep pressing till the support interface shows up. Then you should see iTunes pop up a window. Choose update here. iTunes will begin to download firmware. Once the download is okay, it will start updating your iPhone. But iTunes or Finder will occur errors sometimes, so I still recommend you use the previous method. Okay, that's it. Thanks for watching. If this video helped, don't forget to hit the like button, share it with friends facing similar issues, and subscribe for more tech tips. See you.